When you work a normal purl, you have the yarn in the front and you put your needle into the front of the stitch like this. But occasionally you have to purl one through the back loop. And when you do that, you reach around behind here like this to catch the back loop, and then you purl it. It twists the stitch, and that's how you purl one through the back loop.